Right, welcome back. We have some Mega Man to continue. Because, you know, Super Fighting Robot. Alright. I guess I should turn on the audio so you guys can hear the... already took damage because I wasn't paying attention. Awesome. Nailed it. Why dodge bullets? That's not fair. Assuming it was one of the bullets. Alright, we got this. We can do this. All right. cheated and started on a different color. That's fine. Yes. Starts to speed up there at the end. Yes, Clara, this is being played on a modern computer because I bought the game on Steam. Side. Thank you. Ice Buddy. Let's try Elecman this time. So maybe Elecman isn't that great. Alright, let's, I guess just standard Bomberman. Oh no, my dubers are gone. So, note to self, don't use, I don't know his weakness, Clara. I'm not as good as Billy. So far, I've experimented with all of them except Bomb Man. So I guess we'll try Bomb Man next. Bye. Definitely not Bomb-Man. Oh, well, actually. If I can get the timing right. We'll never know. Luckman did pretty good. Just destroyed my little blocks. Let's stay with good old... That's what I'm trying. I just gotta figure out the timing of it though, like everything else. Oh, it looks like he's already dead. Yellow doubling is gonna work. Yep. Definitely killed the yellow double much quicker than that. Let's do a little bit of fun research, I guess, maybe? internet. Get a load screen, but maybe we can go like that. Nope, damn, it won't let me do it. Okay. So you get a load screen while I look up Mega Man 1 Bubble Boss. Let's see. Each one is coded by a different sensor. Also, the boss change colors. Ice does zero damage, which is probably why I wasn't doing anything. So the super arm, assuming that's super arm. I don't know if I have the super arm. It's the super arm. Alright, well, so, from what I'm reading, our standard Mega Man might be the best shot we got, so. Not gonna make it this time. I didn't even get that close to it. What the hell?
What?
Wrong way again. Son of a bitch. All my weapons are cool, yes. So that was one. Last one, too. Hmm. Was nowhere near me. I wonder if that's just the way to go, is Electman, because then I can hit him safely from the ground. Yes! Electman was the way to go. Until... Alright. Alright, now what do we got here? This back. This is gonna be great. This is true. At least I don't have to fight Hello, Mr. Bat. Jumped too early. Thank you. Respect, I can probably just use this. Get him, Clara. Nice. Feel like Cliff did on Sunday. Feel like this stage is gonna be the death of me. Thor ain't got nothing on me. Do I want to try to get those? It's an extra life. And whatever that is. Nah. Outdated. Ah, shit. What was Bomb Man weak against? Fire, I think? Spider-Man was weak to ice, I wanna say? Except we'll never know. No. How come my bombs don't behave like that? This is accurate. My bombs are dollar store imitations. Let's see if we can do this. Now that we more or less. Doesn't actually sound like a half-bad idea, Claire. Get some nachos. Sorry. Let's see, what do we want to use against Bombman? Bombman will save to be against Fireman. That makes... Actually, I think it's Cutman, is it? I'm definitely not weak to Cutman. Is no Iceman. Right? That was my plan. We got up next. Iceman, that's Elecman. Sure, we got Bomb Man, Fireman, Iceman. So let's see. Do a quick internet search. And weakness is fire. All right, so we need fire for Bomb Man. That makes sense. Okay. Fire Man weakness. Ice. Electric for Iceman. Alright. So let's see if now that we know this. On platform. That was dumb, Rob. Just gonna start over with my three lives because I was dumb. Platform. We'll just go to Fireman. We'll see if we can do this just like this. I agree, this boss rush is silly. E-tanks weren't brought in until much later. Alright, I was able to cheese that out. Who we got next? Gutsman. I don't remember what Gutsman is weak to. So we're gonna look it up real quick. Not that it really matters, because I'm probably gonna die anyway. Gutsman, week 2. Crashman's Crash Bomb. Ah. So, Bombman. Alright. Alright, that worked out well. Fireman has released. Alright, and then Big Boy Wily. What Wily this week too? Maybe I can. All right, now. All right. So it looks like fire is the way to go. Let's go. Now we know what to do. In theory. Well, let's not count those eggs before they hatch, shall we? if I end before stream, maybe we'll take on some of the challenge stages, because I know Billy was doing that on Sunday. So we'll give those a try. Too close. Fire.
Fire.
Yay! I think I beat it. Oh. Yay! Mega Man has ended the evil domination of Dr. Wily and restored the world to peace. However, the never-ending battle continues until all destructive forces are defeated. Fight, Mega Man, for everlasting peace. I'm not gonna read all the staff and all that. I am indeed the Mega Man. Oh, Clara, if I could do it with no glitch rules, then I would have. Wily's castle again. That's a sound. Clara, you're absolutely correct. I made the rules. Except Billy won the challenge. So, we don't need the rules anymore, I just need to beat the games now. In fact, let's do this, let's go to... We'll save the game, because we haven't saved yet, technically. And let's... CPU speed! Turbo! Let's quit. I was hoping for a... challenge options. I wonder how Billy got to the challenges. There we go. Challenges. Thank you. Yeah. Yay! All right. So there we go. That's oh man, is that Mega Dev Yellow Devil One or? See if we can. Oh, this doesn't look like the same Yellow Devil stage. Unless it is, and I'm just. Ooh. Starting off strong. Okay, I get it now, so depending on how I do. We'll be right back. Oh, wow. All right, I'm failing this challenge right now. We could definitely do that better. We're in that same loop again. Impatient. I've beaten my best time. Time to beat is 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Alright, we'll try it again. Thank you. up. Definitely should just... Yeah, 30 seconds to get through this stage. Oh man, did I do it? Did I complete the challenge? I did. Now I gotta beat it sub 2 minutes to get the gold skull. Let's see if I can do it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. Need like precision platforming to be able to do this in the time I'm not allotted. Just short by 1 second, 2 seconds in essence. Alright, well, let's... Honestly, this... That might be it. I think I need to switch to a luck man for this. It just seemed to work really well. No, especially not with any deaths. Except for the one stage, I think we don't need to be anything but regular Mega Man. Cut it close. Yes! Take that, challenge stage. We did it. Alright, Mega Man Challenge 2 Remix. Beat one or more challenge unlocked. But I've beaten two challenges. I don't want to play any of the Mega Man 2 stuff because we haven't gotten there yet. So, I don't know. I guess we'll continue this. Trouble last time? I probably did. For being completely honest. This time, so. That's right. They go all the way up. Oh, God, I remember hating this part of the stage. I think I'm done banging my head against the table for now. So we'll save that. And, yeah. Well. I didn't actually expect to beat it that quick, so yay. I guess we'll cut this short, and thank you for anybody who's still stuck around to watch the end of Mega Man. Sunday we'll start Mega Man 2 with another Mega Man challenge, I believe. So look forward to that, and yeah, we'll see you guys on Sunday.